Building green doesn't have to break the bank. We're out at the Habitat Project site in Vero Beach, where Raised Floor Living has funded two homes. Today, Russell Richardson from Raised Floor Living and I will discuss how you can build both a green and energy efficient home that helps save the earth and save you money. What exactly makes a home green?
A home is green by the way it uses energy and water and the materials that go in it and how those materials affect the environment. The less of a footprint a home has on the environment, the better. There are currently several green building programs and certification systems to address these improvements. Products such as lumber have a smaller footprint than alternative materials.
What are some things in the construction of the home that a homeowner can do to be environmentally friendly?
There's a couple of things the homeowner can do. Number one is raise the foundation. By raising the foundation, you're affecting the environment and the landscape around the home. There's less of a footprint, so it's more in harmony with that environment, especially in low-lying, flood-prone areas such as Vero Beach. One thing you hear about in green building practices is recyclable materials. What you don't hear a lot about is renewable materials. Lumber is renewable as compared to alternative materials that are recyclable.
Can a homeowner save money by building an energy efficient home?
By using lumber, you're contributing to the energy efficiency as well as the operating cost of the home. Lumber has better insulating properties as compared to alternative materials. It's more insulating than steel and plastics, so it's easier to heat the home in the winter and cool it in the summer, and this converts to your operating costs, lower utility bills.
Visit RaisedFloorLiving.com to learn more about Raised Wood Foundations.